Iowa Barnstormers are mourning the death tonight of a legendary head coach. John Gregory died yesterday at the age of 84. He became the Barnstormers' first ever head coach in 1995. On Facebook, the team wrote that Gregory built the indoor football league team from the ground up and set a high standard for many years. His funeral takes place next month in North Carolina.